Gonna be the new hipster thing to do in the metaverse.
I know.
Jeez. You're only cool if you watch South Park in South Park as a South Park character.
Hi, Lord.
See.
How's it going, Aaron? You doing alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Been enjoying your vibe?
Yeah. How are you?
Pardon?
I said, how are you?
I'm doing okay. Doing just fine.
Cool, cool. Tom's not on yet.
Yeah, he's usually on by this time. Weird. He'll be in. I must be becoming a
lion. You're not becoming a the same TV.
Yeah, I just copied the material and put it on each of the TVs in the four different houses.
Yeah, got, Olivia, I just got my Vive like 6 days ago. So the
only sofa that works is the one at the spawn.
Okay.
Yeah, I haven't added the other ones yet, but I will add them probably this week. Yeah.
No problem. Well, I'm Token.
So, you want to live with the lions, do you? There's a problem with this house.
What's
stand
that?
Right here and look at the windows on the top floor.
Oh, I'm aware.
The walls on the wrong place.
Yeah, I need to fix that. Do you like jokes? Yeah.
That's hilarious.
I'm amazed that there is an InstaSync page called InstaSync/South Park that has like 230 episodes from YouTube and Daily Motion on there. Very well. We will let you stay if you can pull this thorn from my paw. Oh, sorry. didn't mean to interrupt. You can see I'm gonna be putting like pick upable items in here, so that's why I have the jump turned off. But like I don't know if you have any recommendations on what I could bring in here for pick upables, like with the Vive, that'd be funny with South Park.
Or any kind of object is nice.
Yeah.
Cheesy poofs.
Cheesy poofs would be good, and you can eat them. That'd be amazing. Some sort of vehicle to ride around the circle that looks ridiculous from South Park.
The school bus?
Kenny.
The school bus, yeah. With Kenny.
I guess you can pick up and toss around Kenny.
Yeah, Kenny toss. That would be perfect.
Who made the map?
I did. I mean, I didn't make the map. I mean, I brought it in. It was Gary's mod originally. Somebody...
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay, so here we are with the person who brought in this map. Do you have any comments?
No, it was very... How'd you get that mic in here? it was...
That's awesome.
It was very... Thanks. I want to give props, thanks to the guy or girl at Gary's Mod, whoever, you know, brought in this originally, you know. It's because of you that we're able to actually hang out in here in virtual reality right now. Thank you very much. And, yeah, hopefully I'll be bringing a Kenny plush doll to throw around. And maybe explode in the future. We will abuse Kenny in virtual reality. Thanks, guys.
Okay, and what about the controversy about the three murders that happened here?
Oh, God, man, the mic's in my head. Dude, watch out. Ow. The three murders, what?
Some people claim that you were the one who committed these murders. What do you have to say about them?
Alright, goodbye.
Hey, Jay, your tail's sticking through the floor.
What do you think the burgers are made from?
Oh, shit. Okay, so anyway. There's not much to do in South Park, just want to show you this, so.
Nah.
Not yet, so let's go to the next room. So.
Looks cool.
Yeah, looks cool. It's a good start.
We're moving on.
We're moving on, okay. So next up, we are going to TARDIS. So,
okay.
I imagine that, do you have that up yet, Roger? Or...
No.
Okay, we're not going to TARDIS, not yet, I don't see it. But, let me just double check, 1 second.
They know what to do to find us, don't they?
Okay, well,
I think that was called the 12th Doctor's Room when he had it up, or the 12th Doctor's TARDIS or something.
Let's see, Doctor... Yeah, I don't see it yet. He may have not put it back up yet.
He took it down.
So we're gonna do the music experiences now. So we're gonna start with sound two.
Okay.
Portal open. Remember, push minus. Minus to bring down the volume. Minus to bring down the volume. Minus key brings down the volume. Alright. Okay, into the sound room, and I'm gonna respawn, put another portal.
For the music to load.
Yeah. It's coming in very nicely. Oh, this is cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what you mean. This is cool.
Dude, I didn't know that the benches changed color as well. That's really awesome.
And if you look behind you, you'll see something else.
Oh, whoa!
Also affected by the sound.
So it's all affected by the sound, so... Wow.
Apart from the color changing, that just scrolls through the different colors.
Okay. So cool.
Nice.
And you can push the minus key on the keyboard to lower the volume.
Something's supposed to be playing right now.
I will say there is an edge to this world.
There is an edge.
I can't remember how far.
Okay. Okay.
I can't remember if I set this to be 1,000 big or 100. I think it was 1,000.
This is one place where Brood actually can use the flash. It looked pretty cool. He was running around with
it. Seriously, really amazing.
Yeah, I mean, I wish you could talk to that guy on Reddit who was like, this was just an average... I posted a video of this, and some guy's like, actually, you know, I think this is just all right, and it's nothing amazing. Because I put amazing in my title.
Well, that guy can go fuck himself.
He's still good.
Yeah.
No, they've probably seen something similar, and they go, oh, I've seen this before. I'll just say it's not amazing, you know.
Yeah. I'd say come in here in VR first, and then have an opinion.
Exactly, yeah.
Wish I would have known about this room on 420, just saying.
Go. Oh my god, yeah. I would just like chill on this bench and I'll stop there.
But yeah, it's really nice and cool. I like the lighting and stuff, it's very cool.
Yeah. You know, we are gonna probably have somebody come in one day to like VR chat and one of these things like now and they're like on some sort of hardcore drug or something and then start freaking out.
Hell yeah.
Well,
okay, no, just
I
smoke,
agree,
just
yeah,
smoke a little weed,
will.
Man. Just smoke
yeah.
a little weed. Come hang out here.
If
that's
that
not hardcore.
Like, you could make a pretty good, like,
yeah.
by game.
It's legal in Washington, Colorado, for all you watching Washington, yeah. Colorado. Not condoning
so
anywhere else.
There is an actual end to the horizon. You can fall off.
I live in Colorado, guys. Wink, 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 wink. You don't know that I don't live in Colorado. Wink, wink, wink.
Totally. Okay. Awesome. Alright, cool. So you went really quick. Do you have any comments to make about this room? Anything you want to say, or...?
Yeah. You may notice, if you recognize this location, this is actually somewhere in Utah, where, Gunter might able to see. It's on the left-hand side of Utah.
Holy
yeah.
It's based off the Bonneville, I think it's called, pronounced Bonneville, Salt Flats.
We got a visitor.
That's really cool.
Oh dear. Somebody blow themselves up to the top.
Whoa. So it's based off of Utah. This place is actually in Utah. So maybe Gunter is climbing one of these mountains right now.
You never know.
Possibly.
Possibly.
Yeah. So, cool. And now, you were telling me earlier what we're hoping to do is, like, get them to make some changes in VRChat so that he can make it where you can come in and play, like, a song, any song you want, and then the thing will react to your music. So, that'd be really good,
yeah.
They displayed the option before in VRChat, even before interactive web panels, to have audio sources to output the audio to. But they've never actually worked.
Oh, wow.
So if they can get that working, then it'd be quite powerful. Because it also would mean you wouldn't have to go outside VRChat to change web panels volumes.
Awesome. Well, hopefully they get that worked out. I'm going to mention it to them on Monday. So let's go on next to the next audio, visualizer room. This is by Cubed here, so hold on. Audio Space 2. This way. We are moving on, because we have like four more rooms to go to after this. My Vive controller in flat. Give us 30 minutes. Give me. Oh yeah, sure, man. Yeah. Aaron is watching. He says Vive control is wonked out, so he'll be back in like 30. Oh, dude, nice.
Yeah, the speed.
Let's like react when to people talking, not the music.
Testing.
Oh,
everything. Whoa. Echo. That's awesome.
Boom.
That was a bug lap.
That's pretty cool.
Kinda neat,
so this is by Cubed over here. He made this one.
Fucking genius over here.
Can you imagine as more people just create their own visualizers? Like, this is gonna be crazy. Like, just go from one music experience to the next. Moving
like
the speed of
sound. Looks like how good he's doing UVR.
Oh, what did you say?
No, music. There's no music.
Oh, it's probably gonna take a few seconds to load. Oh, nice. Hey, Commando, how's it going?
Good, you?
Good, good. Been romping through different places, having some fun.
Yeah, dude. So I skipped half of your steps, and I made this through an avatar.
Oh, dude, check this out, by the way. Oh, look. Oh, this is your new avatar?
Yeah.
Holy shit, that was badass.
I skipped half of your steps.
Nice. I can't hear you barely. Hold on, I need a little volume.
Don't worry.
Okay, for everyone watching, this is so fucking cool. Like, I am on the freaking note. This is so awesome! Do not do this if you get motion sick. Oh, this is fucking amazing. Fuck, I want to listen to music like this all the time. Maybe, like, you can integrate something with Audio Shield, like, thing, where as you're being bounced up and down, I can hit the notes. It doesn't do anything.
Oh,
it'll
my
just...
god, I got spanked in the head really high.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I am one.